there is a profound sense of history in this part of the world, and to me again, the trees represent that.